Okay guys, I'm off today to Denton, trying to meet up with the with Farouk and gang to go on some kind of a ADV ride this morning. It's kind of chilly, 38 degrees, comfortable, I must say, off-road. So it's a little breezy. I can feel a lot of breeze now. Sure how the audio is getting recorded, but yeah, there's a lot of breeze out here, and yeah, so the usual stuff. I had some issues with the nav 6. It was kind of ghosting. It was suddenly just randomly goes backwards to the previous screen and stuff like that, and looks like it's a standard problem with but the nav 6, I believe, so they're going to replace mine, so that's why I don't see the nav on the bike right now. So that's pretty nice. I believe it's a 5-year warranty, so anything goes wrong in 5 years, they fix it. So that was very nice of them. And other than that, yep, I've been I figured out a couple of things going off-road from Chris Birch's videos. Get your feet to hold on to the bike and 2 fingers on your clutch all the time. That's what I was having issues with. I think that should fix my problem on controlling the bike when I'm pushed backwards and I lose balance. So I think that should take care of some things. But other than that, yeah, I think pretty good. Keep yourself weightless on the bike, and try to move your body weight towards the front so that you have a better balance. Another thing I figured was the position of your leg has to be straight and not bent at the knee. Not bent forwards. The angle of the leg should be straight, because that way your upper body weight transfers over the handlebars. It's a little confusing, but if you see a picture, I'll try to put a picture if I can, you would easily understand. Other than that, yeah, I will catch you guys later when we get closer to West Oak Coffee Bar. Hello guys, good to see you. Hey. Hello sir, hey, good morning.
How are you?
I'm Sri Watson.
I'm Jeff.
Nice to meet you.
Goldwing,
it's a Goldwing?
Yeah. 1980, 81 combination.
Wow. Man, you gotta send the photo of this to Uday. That's like a 4-cylinder, is it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey, this needs a picture.
Yeah, go for it.
One of my friends own a Goldwing, and then we keep pulling his leg. You know, you're riding a sofa on wheels.
Yeah.
Here at the West Oak, the coffee bar. Just checking out all the different bikes.
Hello there. Hello guys.
That's a cool GS. 1150. Nice. Harley Davidson. The electric bike, I think. There's the BMW.
Here we are waiting for Venu. He's going to fill gas. There's Farouk, there's Nish, there's Srini, there's Sunil,
There's Kranti and there's Suraj there. Okay. Thank you.
Huh? Yeah, I think so.
Get some water, give me a second. Abhi kam karna hai. I like to keep it at 20.
No, just keep 30.
Yeah, abhi to, I need to reduce some more. Good. Yeah.
Good.
I tried going this way. Cool. Good. I got a head home at about 1 o'clock. So, yahan pe aur kitna?
I think we are done almost.
Okay, yeah. Theek hai. Chalo.
We are going back actually.
Okay. The first drop. I was making a U-turn, tight U-turn there.
Yeah.
I want to stand and do it. I dropped it right there.
This side.
I guess it was just sand.
Nothing happened to you, right?
No, I just dropped it like this.
Okay. That was the first time for everything.
Yep, first time on this bike.